Technique 3. Place one hand beneath the torso and the other hand on top of the liver, which lies just beneath the rib cage. With your ribs, with gentle pressure, massage over the liver area. We shall now apply the same technique to the stomach area, which lies beneath the rib cage on the left side. Technique 5 on page 95. Place the tips of your fingers in the area between the small and large intestine in the lower abdomen. Gently rub using a light but firm pressure up to the navel and back in one movement. Repeat slowly, lowering your fingertips until you have massaged the whole of the small intestine area, both on the left and right sides of the abdomen. Most of the absorption of vitamins in the body happens through the small intestine. Therefore, relaxing this area can contribute to better absorption and better general health. Always remember to keep your pressure light and gentle, particularly over the abdomen.